much and no possessions. I wonder if you care. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of men. Imagine all the people sharing for the world. You may say, someday you'll join us and the world will be as one. Oh, you may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. Take my join us, and the world will live as one.
Yo, all right, so check it out, baby, check it out. I've been saying all this year, it's about the young ones. Yeah. Dog, that's one of the best vocals I've ever heard on this show. It's like, check it out. You're singing with such maturity way beyond your years that all you can say is you were born to do exactly what you're doing there. That was brilliant. One thing, though. I just got one question. Why didn't you sing the first verse?
Oh, well, you know, I only had time for one verse, and the third one's actually my favorite, and I think it has a great message.
All right, so cool. Brilliant, baby. Hot, fire,
baby.
David, you are ridiculous. I want to squish you, squeeze your head off, and dangle you from my rearview mirror. And, honest to God, that was one of the most beautiful songs ever written and one of the most moving performances I've ever heard. You're destined for superstardom.
Very, very risky to do a John Lennon song, particularly that one.
Very risky.
But it worked. And I've got to tell you, right now, you're the one to beat, and there are 19 very miserable contestants sitting here tonight. Trust me, after that.
Give it up to Lennon, ladies.
No. Guys, girls, everybody, old, young, on their feet, screaming. What does it feel like for you to be in this moment and those things said by this panel?
Oh, man, I appreciate what they said so much. That means so much to me. Like, more than anything, you know, that was worth it.